So Kat, now that we're stuck at home, what should we do?
Well, you can't leave me ever. So I think everyone knows that now that the government has said that most of the gyms are going to be shut now for some time, I still think that we can, you know, do workout at home. We can do a small workout at home, maybe 20-25 minutes. You don't have to stress your body, but even a little bit of workout is really good for your immunity. It also keeps your endorphins up at a time where there's a lot of fear and anxiety around.
Be positive, be happy. So here, guys, is a routine that you can do at home for 20 minutes that will make you happy.